so many times, so many failed takes, it's not even funny. You may notice that the volume's louder. I turned it up because the last video, I don't think it was loud enough for the game volume. So I just turned it up a bit, and I keep on getting hit by fire! I'm tired of it. This is the first time this whole thing, I have actually hit that switch trying to jump over it. Oh well, I still got both rings, so I'm not too miffed about it. I'm still miffed about running into fire a lot. Okay. Let's just avoid the caterpillar this time. Why? Because I'm tired of hitting it. And everything else in this game. Gonna wait for the fire to fall, or the lava, whatever. I'm just tired of this music. I don't know why, I just dislike the Marble Zone music. Just not get hit by spikes. We get hit by those where it's actually going to shove us into the ceiling. That lagged a bit. I'll be honest with you, there's something up there? Other than 10 rings, I don't know how to get up there. Just doing this LP, that's the first time I've ever seen it. And I've played this game a lot. So if someone could enlighten me on how to get up there, I would really appreciate it. Pipe goes down, or whatever. There's a shield I don't need. First time I did this level, I got through here without taking a hit from getting the first shield. Up until the end of the level where I lost the shield but kept the rings. Yeah, we're just gonna fly up there for no reason. The game just wants to do that. And now this is the one time where we're actually going to need the lava to jump us up. Because we need to get up here, otherwise we're more than likely going to hit the lava. And we don't want to hit the lava. See, there it is down there. I don't think there's a way to get there unless it's through here. And it's not through here. There's a checkpoint, here's 10 rings, let's jump over this gap. Let's try not to hit the fire. Okay, we made it past that fire. We made it past that fire somehow. Let's jump over, jump over. Okay, we made it past that fire. Let's get in here, grab 20 rings, kill some enemies. Hey, look at this! If I can hit it. Boing, boing, boing. Aw, darn, I couldn't combo. Well, this time I comboed. Okay, we're just going to avoid that caterpillar. Because one time I actually got screwed by a caterpillar. Hey, look, invincibility! Time to run through the level! I just ran under that. Okay, now we're stuck here until this chandelier comes down. The spiked chandelier. That was probably dumb. That's where I lost my shield the first take. I ran into the spike. And here, I actually managed to keep it, and I missed that giant ring twice. I don't know how. Okay, maybe it was once. I still don't know why it takes me 4 minutes to do this level. Oh, yeah, that special stage music is loud to me. Especially since I'm right up on the speakers because I have to be right up on the mic to get my voice in. So I hope that's not too loud. I hope that's actually loud enough, actually. Because if it's not loud enough, I am not raising the volume anymore. You're just gonna have to deal. The volume on my computer is maxed. I've got the volume on the speakers around 40%. I just fell a long way. I fell the right way. Not into the goal, not into the goal. This could be the shortest special stage ever. Or not. Come on. Almost. I reversed it somehow. Come on. Got it! Yay, I don't have to redo this thing. So we have 4 of the 6 Chaos Emeralds, we only have 2 more to go, and we're done with Special Stages for this zone! Now all we have to do is just make it to the end of this act, beat Robotnik, and I can end this recording on a good note. Because once again, this is Take 5. You know, if anyone here has played the hack for Sonic Mega Mix, there's a way to fly over this entire act. By flying up there as Tails. I just find it funny that you can actually skip over the acts. Heck, you can skip all of Act 3 of Scrap Brain as Tails. Because you can fly over that part of the level. And I just successfully comboed that. Good for me. Now here, it's a little difficult. Because you have to roll into it. Yeah, they make it a 1-tile-wide space, so you can't jump, you have to roll into it, and sometimes it's a little difficult to roll. It'd be easier if you could spin dash, but no, Sega didn't allow that. Okay, we jump up here. We haven't been shot up by lava because the ceiling's too low for that. Now we're going to get shot up by lava, and we're going to go up here, which is probably way... Okay, I need to stop going through that wall. I was about to say, which is probably the wrong way. Then I saw that. So let's just go through here. I just ran into the spikes. Of course. Because spikes are cool. Now, believe it or not, I ran into a secret room right there by accident one day. I braked and I slid in here. It contains a 1-up, so it's well worth it to go in there. Just don't get squashed by the ceiling. I just ran into another spike. I want to roll into this guy since it seems more efficient. Okay, we're going to land on the swing and hope we don't fall off. If I die, I'll just restart from the checkpoint. Whenever we hit a checkpoint. Which is right up there, we probably won't make it because there's spikes and a caterpillar. We killed the caterpillar, we still got to avoid a spike, and we did it. So let's pick up the shield and have an extra hit. And let's not get squashed by the pipe. Yeah, or not, this is the first time I've actually made it to Marble Zone Act 3 in this recording. So, this is a single thing. This level is in one tank, so me dying there did not happen. And if I die, I die. There's a shield up there we don't need. And we are going to burn. Because getting burned is fun. We are going to burn again, because once again, getting burned is fun. Glad I did not go that way. Here's what I'm going to do. I am actually going to trigger this time. Because I did something stupid and it cost me my shield and my rings. Now I'm going to stand on that and use that as leverage to get up here instead of making a difficult jump. I'm going to get up here and wait for the chandelier to fall. There we go. Over here, nothing? Good. I just got hit by that bat. You can die. Aw. Darn. Okay, that's gonna run up into the ceiling. Holy crap, I've got less than a minute. Oh well, if I have to stop it early, I'll stop it early. This level's got a ways to go, so... no big loss. Although I did lose my rings. We're not getting them back. We're in trouble. Okay, I was walking in the air. Let's pick up our rings. Yeah, we'll keep going a little bit further. We will not get to the end of this act. We'll cut it here because we're running out of time. So, I'll get this set up and see you next video.